Yo, what is up, guys? It is iPhone Dude here, and today I'm going to bring you some information about the new Xbox 720. It's not actually called the Xbox 720, it's called the Xbox Infinity. I'll post a link in the description of where I got this information from. I'm going to read off a little, and then I'm going to show you guys what I actually saw. There's a picture of... Here, let me read it off to you, and you guys will see it. It's got like a green X, it says Xbox, and then right above it has the Infinity sign. And I'm not sure if I'm saying this correctly because I don't have really good pronunciation. It says infinite entertainment, infinite possibilities. I'm not sure what that means. In this article, it says that it's going to be launched the 21st of May. That's about 3 weeks. No, 2 weeks for me. I'm not sure that it's going to be launched in 2 weeks. I mean, they just released it. I'm not sure it's going to be like that. And the new information follows a supposed leaked image where I'm going to show you, right? Probably, I might have already showed you, I might have not. I haven't put the video, like the picture up yet. And here, I'm going to read. There's one part. But sources have now revealed the console will be named Infinity, and that development kits are already in hands of the studios. However, when contacted for confirmation, Microsoft actually said, does not comment and rumor and speculation. So this means that they're not going to say anything. They want it to be a kind of huge surprise. I'm pretty sure that Xbox Infinity is going to be pretty cool. I might also get it just to play with you Xbox fans, because I actually play on the PS3, if you guys didn't know. I've always been on the PS3, so it kind of makes, you know, it's kind of, it's a connection. You know, once you get one console, you're not going to go to the others and all that. And I don't know if you guys, I don't know if I already told you about the gameplay, but this is a 92 kill, kill confirmed. The kill confirmed match was only 5 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's the world's fastest kill confirmed in the world without a full party. I think the fastest with a party is like 330, 331, somewhere around there. By G unit, but this is playing solo, and I did not intend to get this, so it was kind of, you know, just really rush happy. If you guys do like it, leave a like, and I want to hear your thoughts about the Xbox Infinity, because I'm not too sure if they're gonna come on bring it out. This is just a little leak of what I saw, you know, and I'm just gonna put some music for the rest of the gameplay. Because that's pretty much it about the Xbox. I'll leave the article, remember, in the description so you guys can check that out if you would like. And I'm out. Peace. You could tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down, fire back. You can tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down, fire back. Let's take it to the ground. Don't too many make it coming through our town. Looking for a detour, nowhere to be found. When the pressure's on, seems nobody's around. But I won't let them see me sweat. Yeah, it took a little time, but can't really be upset. Long way to the top, I could barely see the steps. Yeah, they sleeping on me still, but I barely need to rest. See me standing here, head high, face up. I don't need no x-ray, show you what I made up. Tell them I pay my dues and you could check the pay stubs. Never had a chance, so I had to go and make one. Say some. You could tell them that I've been through hell and back, but I'm home. Can't really complain when it's the life that I chose. Sacrificed it all and everything that I own. Say what doesn't kill me can only make me stronger. You could tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down, fire back. Tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down.
come fire back. Yeah, can you feel the heat?